Welcome back, guys, to an episode of GTA Online, and guess what? Our babies have been delivered. Yes, that's right. Holy crap, look at that. Mama made it. Yellow Lamborghini chilling out in my garage. God, that is freaking beautiful. Look at the yellow stitching on the seats on the inside. Oh, and the yellow gauges. My goodness, I'm grizzing everywhere. We've also got ourselves an orange Akuma. It's not necessarily burnt orange, but the orange still looks pretty good. And then also, I've got a $10,000 blue racing bike on the side. So, let's take our new baby out. What do you guys say? Oh my goodness. We bought a Lambo outright. We didn't steal this bad boy. This is ours. Oh, where's the Lambo doors? That sucks. Oh well. Here we go. So now we own a, we own our first muscle car that we started off with. We own the yellow Gallardo here. And we own the Akuma. Damn, this is sick! We should have saved some money and went out and started upgrading this thing. Oh wow, look at the cars parked out front of our apartment. One's a Ford GT, that's badass. So if we ever get bored of this thing, then we can always go pick up some random cars outside of our apartment. So let's, what do you guys say we go make a lot of money so we can trick this thing out, give it some better handling, a better engine, things like this. God, this is so badass. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's go ahead and join something here. Join a random... what do we want to do? Mission? Shoot, we can't choose what we want to do. I don't really want to do a mission, those usually take longer. Let's go do this race, there's a land race. Over here. And also, the best part is, we have our own freaking mechanic, so if we trash this thing... All we gotta do is just park it in the garage and it's brand new again. Hopefully there's insurance on it. Is there automatically insurance on the cars that you purchase? There better be. Because if this thing blows up and I don't get it back, I'll be livid. God, this is gorgeous. Here we go. Hell yeah! Let's just go ahead and join one. Here we go, boys and girls. But yeah, as for the status, ooh, can we use our own vehicle on this one? Ah, we should have hosted and then we would have been able to choose our own vehicle. Shoot. Let's use the, whatever the hell this thing is, I don't know. Let's just use it. Anyway, as for Let's Plays and stuff, we're gonna be doing GTA Online and GTA Single Player still. You know, just about every day, but then we're gonna be starting up Need for Speed. Actually, we already started that, so make sure you guys, if you haven't seen Need for Speed yet, make sure you check it out, because that game is absolutely amazing. We're also gonna be continuing on Battlefield 4 and AC4 with, oh shoot, I forgot that you're supposed to try to hit the boost at the start. Anyway, we're going to continue on those with the next-gen consoles. And, what else are we going to do? Mistake! Rookie mistake! AC4, BF4, we're going to start Killzone eventually. We're going to leave that for a little bit though, I think. Just because that's, I don't know. I don't want to have too many games going at once, but don't worry, if you're a fan of GTA, we're always going to have GTA, man. We're going to be playing GTA for like the next freaking 5 years or so until the next one comes out. Because that's how good of a game it is. We'll be balling out. We'll have the $1.25 million apartment just because we can. We'll have freaking 4 Bugattis in our garage. This guy is getting dusted, son. Is it a 2-lap? Oh, it's, I don't know. I don't remember if it's a 2 or a 1-lap race. It's because we don't want to get too cocky here. Woo! We almost missed that one. That was really close. We aren't really that far ahead, but we've got some distance here, but he's still definitely has the ability to catch up. Especially if we hit a tree or a building or something, or if there's ketchup on. Just gotta be careful. This music is awful. I don't know how to change it. Oh, there we go. Nope. Should we change the channel while driving, Trev? Dangerous. Where the heck is Oh, nonstop pop. We changed it again. Or missed it again. Come on, nonstop pop. Ah, no, we changed it again. Damn it, we keep doing it. Let's do it that way. I don't know what I'm doing. It's been way too long since we've been on GTA, guys. All right, last one. Swag! That was solid. That was a freaking ass-beating destruction. But yeah, I want to play in a race where you get to use the car that you've bought, that you've purchased, because you can set that as an option. And then I'm going to put the other options as, like, really crappy cars. And then just hope that, you know, the people that I'm playing against haven't spent all of their money on, whatever it's called, freaking Lambos or anything, and hopefully win it. That was good, though. Very, very good. We got 695 rep points and $2,700 cash. I want to take this thing to Los Santos, baby. I want to get bulletproof wheels. I want to get freaking, oh, man. I guess, oops, shoot, just dropped my controller. Let's play one or two more, probably. Oh, I'm down to replay it. No, that's boring, actually. Oh, shit, it's too late. Too late. Oh, well, we'll replay it. Win some easy money from this gentleman here. Hopefully he'll put up a fight this time. I didn't realize that replaying it meant replaying it. Please, let other people get in here, dude. Don't start it yet. Damn it, he's starting it. He just wants to 1v1. Puff Puff 97. You know what's crazy? Is growing up in gaming and seeing like 97 in somebody's gamer tag, that literally makes me think like, oh, 97? You must be like, what, 5 years old? But honestly, 97 is like freaking 16 now. Like, that's crazy. That is absolute craziness that a 16-year-old is born in 97 nowadays. I'm getting old, man. I'm 21. I'm a 92 baby. Jesus, that scares me. What year were you guys born in? Leave it down in the comments below. I'd be interested to hear. Let's get it. Same car. Let's see if he switched it up. Chose the one I'm rocking. I don't think he did. I don't know what he's using now, though, but we're gonna hit that boost. Oh, too early! Damn it. He's gonna try to boost off me. It's not happening, bud. Watch this bump! You took it too fast last time! Woo! Failure is what you are, sir. He took the second bump too hard, too. Oh my god, we can stay in this lobby all day. Oh no. We can stay in this lobby all day and just boost off of him. Jesus, maybe not if we're driving like this. I think he flew into that wall back there, too. Don't get overly confident, Trev. Man, I hate it when people are right on you. It makes my heart kind of hurt. Because it's like beating really fast. I'm like, oh man, I don't want to lose. I don't know why I'm talking to country boys, but I am. Because I'm country. I really don't want to lose this because I've been talking mad stuff. And I know you guys will make fun of me down in the comments.
Right now. This is, of course, the Pet Shop Boys. And what a Pet Shop Boy is, I still don't know.
Is the DLC for GTA out yet? I actually don't even know, and that's probably something I should figure out, isn't it? I know there's DLC coming where you play in, where Michael was from, Michael and Trevor. I forget what it's called, the West something, it's out in New York. Where he shot all the Chinese guys in the campaign, not to be racist. Man, he sucks at that turn. I feel like this is the perfect car for this, because there's not too many sharp turns, and this thing is, I don't know, it doesn't have the best turning, but it's not bad, and it's, I don't know, it destroys on the straights. But yeah, we'll definitely be playing the DLC. I hope they come out with online DLC too. It'd be sweet. New cars, new freaking modes, new... I don't know if they would bring a new map to it. They might! Alright, we got three checkpoints left. This one, the next one, and then we're done. Boom, boom. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Alright, hopefully he wants to play something else here. Otherwise, we'll just hop into a different game. But I wish I could keep taking his money. It'd get boring, but I'd totally do it. Now the 2780, 695. You were just boosting up my Gallardo, bro. Have to put a new engine in that thing. Alright, sweet. I'll like it again. Oh, wow. He did use the Exemplar. He used the same car, but he still got shit on. It's funny. He did better than last time, though. I'll give him that. At least he finished. But if he wants to play the same thing again, we're just going to go ahead and leave. Actually, I don't know. I think I'm just going to go ahead and leave anyway. Because he's being impatient. I don't think he's going to wait to get more people in the game. And I want to play like a full full squad LTS or something like that. Dynasty 8 Real Estate, baby. We just had a nice experience with you all in the last episode. Cosmetic surgery for your car. That's cool. Los Santos Customs. God, that Bond car would be so sick. Can you use that thing? Like, can you actually drop spikes in the game? Because if you could, if you were racing people and you just dropped spikes behind you, holy shit. That'd be awesome. All right. Here we go. Back in the Lambo. There's a car wash over here. Do we need to wash our car? Nope. He's freaking pretty. Look at how beautiful this thing is in the sun. Up, first pedestrian killed. Right here. And she had money. Good one to pick. Yeah, $20. Let's go to the nearest Los Santos after we deposit our cash. We need to start playing the stock market too. We haven't really been doing that. It's got to be a good way to earn money. Nearly doubled up our money there. We're flat broke. Wait, what the hell? Why didn't you... We are flat broke, but guess what? We got a ballin' apartment and a Lambo, so that's all that matters. 13 grand. Jet. I don't remember which one we were on before. Was it this one or was it the one where you're a little bit closer? I think it's this one. I don't know. All right. What do we want to do here, guys? Do we want to go to Los Santos yet, or should we go do another mission? Let's do one more mission, then go to Los Santos. God, I can't get over how badass this thing looks. So happy with it. So happy. Ooh, baby, yeah. Oops, not join friends. Jobs, join job. Shit! I don't want to do a mission. Let's find a TDM around here. Looks like there's a TDM over here. That'd be awesome if the pedestrians would like take pictures of your car in the game. Like they'd like freak out and start snapping photos and stuff.
I'm Kara.
Oh my god, it's a Lambo!
How are you doing?
I feel like that has to be one of the coolest things in the world about owning a Lambo. Is just having people like literally like breaking people's necks as you drive by. And people come up and ask for pictures and stuff. That'd be sweet. Alright guys, so we couldn't really find anybody in that job, it was taking forever, so let's just go to Los Santos Customs, let's trick out this thing with what we have, and then we can call that an episode. We'll do more stuff tomorrow, more stuff in the next episode. I just want to see this thing, see what we can do. I don't know, we're not going to be able to do much with 10K, but whatevs. We should give this thing freaking chrome paint. Nah, I'm kidding, that'd be ugly. Taking this bad boy to the mod shop in, on Rodeo, in Beverly Hills. She deserves nothing less. We are, whoop, overshot it. God, this thing is beautiful. Here we go, baby. Pegasi Vodka. Super. Repair vehicle. I guess we have to do that. We don't really have that much money to be able to do that. Engine, 9 grand to upgrade the engine. We might be able to do that. Armor, 75,000. Street brakes are 20K. Those aren't really worth it at the moment. Roll cage and chassis upgrade? Nah. Exhaust. Dual shotgun exhaust. I actually kind of like what we have now. Explosives. Can't get those yet. We aren't a high enough level. Carbon hood. That's ugly. Horn. God, that's badass. I want the musical horn. Rank 19. We're almost there. Lights. Do we want xenons? Those are pretty sick, but I don't feel like you really look at the lights that much. Loss and theft prevention. Okay, so we do have insurance coverage. That was one thing I was wondering. The plate. Shoot. Yellow on black. Yes. Matches the car better. Respray. We don't want to respray. Spoiler. Ugly. I want to... Oh! No! Holy shit! I just freaked out. I pressed A on sell on accident. Holy shit. Oh my god. I freaked out and pressed B faster than I've ever freaked out in my life. Jesus. Woo! Rest in peace, headphones users. That literally just made my freaking stomach go into my throat. My heart switch places with it. Windows... We want a light smoke? Shoot, I don't know. I feel like, I want to, but $1,500 is actually like kind of a decent amount. Shoot, I want to get rid of all these stars, but you can't really. Turbo, 50 grand. Damn, we definitely need to get that. Street tranny. You guys get it? Oh, man. Oh, lowered suspension, 1G. God. We need to get the competitive suspension. Alright, so it looks like the first thing we should do is the engine. I really want to get the spoiler eventually. Shoot, what else? Should we put the tranny on it? We don't have enough money. We got 3 grand left. Lowered suspension, why not? Alright. So we put a slightly better engine in it, and we lowered her a little bit. But eventually, I want to lower her all the way to the ground. I want to get her completely. Oh, let's put some window tint on it. I want to get her completely blacked out with window tint. I want to put her lowered all the way down to the ground, and I want that freaking turbo in it. Shoot, where is it? Windows. Light smoke. The thing is, I kind of like being able to see into the car, so maybe light smoke is the best way to go. Because it kind of makes it look sleeker. But it's not too much. Oh, hell no, bitch! Fuck are you doing, asshole? Hands off the Lambo. Your little pussy Mustang. Alright, well, that's it. Thank you guys for watching. In the next episode, we're going to be doing some more challenges and races and jobs and all kinds of stuff. We need to make some more money so we can trick this bad boy out and continue on with some online shenanigans. Thanks for watching, guys. Catch you all later. Peace out. Worked out better than expected.